Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to do another unboxing video and I'll try to make the less noise as possible. And this is something very exciting as a pen for me. So let's cut this open and take it off or out. Okay, there is some tape here. This is, as you may imagine by the black plastic, this is another Chinese pen that I bought from eBay. And this is a pen BBS, and it is a new pen BBS, and I think it will be quite interesting to see and then to try out. I'll just take this out, sorry. Okay, that's out. And now let me show you what I have here. It has a cardboard sleeve, and here you can see what this is. This is a pen BBS, and the model is the 355, and this is the color, and the M is for medium nib. So this is a transparent pen. And it is a very special pen in my opinion. It has a quite nice box, different from other pen BBS. It has a magnetic closure. And here is the pen. And as you can see, it is a fully transparent pen. Is a little bit out of focus, and it is open here, and here you can see the pen. This is getting too much white in the photo, sorry. Let me arrange things around here. This white is not helping. Okay. Now let's focus. As you can see, it has written here pen BBS and the model 355, and as you can see, it is a nice pen BBS, and it has a different filling system from the other ones that I tried so far, and it also has a different nib. First of all, this one has a medium nib, and the design is a little bit different from the usual design, and it says Shanghai, China. The other ones didn't say Shanghai, and it has an M from medium nib. Quite nice, and it really looks nice. And it has this filling system, which is new to pen BBS. And as far as I know, it is a system that is only used by Konit, and it is a system that Konit calls the bulk filler, which is a system that, okay, it's not, okay, I will have to investigate how this works. Okay, it's like this, have to push it harder. Okay, I'm not doing something right. Okay, it's done. Sorry, it is first time that I hold one of these pens. So this is a system where you put all the piston down, then you push ink inside, and these may all be filled with ink, and then you unscrew. You have to screw this on place, and then you can unscrew this rod and put the rod down. Again, sorry, I'm still not very used to the system, but then I will show you. So what this means is that you draw ink inside and you don't have a space that is used by the piston because this rod goes down and allows you to fill all the pen with ink and not only the part before the piston, as it happens in piston fillers, all the pen barrel may be filled with ink. So this is a very nice system, a very nice looking pen. I think this is really nice. I will ink this up. I will see how this works. I don't know if it has some instructions coming with a pen. No. Okay. I will see if there are any instructions somewhere. And then I will show you how this operates correctly. And so if you like the video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and keep coming for more videos and to see soon the review of this pen. Bye.